I am the least racist person you have ever interviewed. That I can tell you.